We take you now to Kermit the Frog with another fast-breaking news story.
Oh, Kermit the Frog here of Sesame Street News, and today we're about to watch a trick done with two famous fairy tale personalities. And to do the trick, we have the amazing Mumford.
Ta-da!
Now, Mumford, what exactly are you going to do?
I call this my big small trick.
Mm-hmm.
And to begin with, I have Thumbelina here. Yes, and she's from the fairy tale Thumbelina.
Uh-huh. And Thumbelina, I see that you are small.
That's correct.
Uh-huh. And, you must be the big bad wolf.
Hey, how'd you know it was me?
Oh, well, because you're big, and I've seen you in numerous fairy tales.
Yes.
Such as Little Red Riding Hood and the Three Little Pigs.
Yep.
So, my trick is simple. I'm going to turn these two around so that Thumbelina is big and the wolf is small.
Wow. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if this trick works, Thumbelina will be big and the wolf small. Let's watch.
All right, here we go. A la peanut butter sandwiches. Oh, fruitcake, the trick didn't work. Wolf, you're still big.
That's right.
I'm big, too.
Oh, well, what do you know? You are big. Well, at least half the trick worked. Let's celebrate. Come on, I'll take you out to lunch. We'll go to Cicero and Sal's. They've got a great salad.
Oh, good.
Hey, Mumford, look what you did to me. How could you do this? This is Kermit the Frog returning you to your regularly scheduled program. Mumford!